Hey Unity developers, if you ever want to turn any spline into a playable road, conveyor belt, or even train tracks, this update is for you. My Spline Mesh package just got a massive update, and today I'm breaking down everything new. Let's jump straight into the highlights. First up, three free samples included right in the package. Do you need a conveyor belt system? Done. Realistic roads? Train tracks? That's here too. These aren't just demos. They are fully customizable templates to kickstart your projects. But wait, what's a conveyor belt without physics? This new update introduces Spline Collider Generators. With just a few clicks, you can add box or cylinder colliders along your mesh. No more manual placement, just hit generate and watch your spline mesh actually interact with Unity's physics. Now you also have the ability to animate textures along the spline mesh. The new animate texture offset script does exactly that. It's great for things like rivers, treadmills, or a working conveyor belt. Plus, we have a conveyor belt mover script that automatically pushes rigid body objects. No coding needed. There are now two ways to install this package. You can directly grab it via the Git URL. Make sure that Git is installed in your PC. And then you can install it via Unity's package manager. This is the preferred installation method. This will allow you to get access to all the latest updates when it comes out. Another way to install it is to import it as a .unity package. And this directly imports the package as assets in your folder. You need to make sure to install Unity Splines package manually if you are installing via this method. So you have the ability to delete unnecessary things or edit them very easily. I'll drop both links below. Also, I've added assembly definitions that will slash your compile times, and the Spline Mesh util script centralizes all the tools that you need. Quick shout out to Volt. Volt has always been there to save the day. He has cleaned up a lot of my existing code, which actually should have been my job, but and he's given us some really cool utility script for the Splines package. Once again, thank you Volt for helping me with this. Also, one final thing, there's proper documentation to this package now. You'll find the link inside the package manager, or you'll find it inside the Unity package. And you can read more about the package. What exactly does it do? It will show you everything that is there about this package, all the code, all the properties, all the functions that you can utilize in your own custom scripts to make it even more customized for your particular project. So this update is great. It's a lot more optimized. It means better workflow. And hey, let me know what you create with these things. I promised earlier this year that I will update my existing packages, and this is the start. I am also working on a saving system, as I mentioned, but it is taking a lot more time than expected. I will share it soon. So grab the update, tweak those samples, and then have fun. And I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.